Yo, what is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to Dillyland Reacts. I know it's been a while since my last upload. I apologize for that. Life got in the way, but we're good now. Also, the support since I've been gone has been absolutely nuts. I got two videos over 1,000 views. I never thought I would say that. There's another one pushing 1,000, and that's crazy to me, man. So I just really want to take this time to say thank you to you guys. As you can see today, we got a Marcus Veltri reaction. He's dressed up as Michael Myers, and he also has another person with him that is dressed up as Jason. So I'm excited for this one, man. Getting into the Halloween spirit. Happy Halloween to everyone that's going out there and trick-or-treating and everything. But without further ado, let's jump into this one. All right. Before we get into this reaction, if you guys could leave a like on the video if you enjoy your time here. Subscribe if you also enjoyed your time here at Dillyland. And yeah, man, I'm excited. Let's get into this one.
All right, so before we get into the video, I gotta give a huge shout out to the amazing violinist that I worked with in this video, Rob Landis. If you like the content I make, but you also happen to enjoy violin, Rob's channel will be perfect for you because he makes some mega videos, he plays video game music, and he does tons of pranks. There's also a part two to this video that is already uploaded to Rob's channel that will be linked.
Let me know if you want me to react to this guy's channel. I've never heard of him, but violin is pretty fire if you're good at it, so.
Linked in the description. So be sure to also go check out his video after you've watched this one. All right, I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Request any song.
River Flows in You by Yuruma.
No!
Wow, I didn't want to pause it during that because that was fucking beautiful, dude. Holy, wow.
Oh my god, y'all are great. That was
you
amazing.
Guys are fucking amazing.
Y'all deserve that deserves an award.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so great. Much.
Request any? Nouveau Beyond. Do you know that song? Nouveau Beyond. It's like, what let me type it. I think. That's it. It's Leonardo something.
I don't think I know this. I love the dynamic of them dressing up as like killers from different movies, but they're playing like amazingly beautiful songs. It's pretty funny. This is amazing.
I'm assuming you guys have a YouTube channel.
Yes.
I appreciate you guys playing the song I requested. You guys were phenomenal. I'm
oh,
so
you.
Impressed. Of course.
Hey. Oh. Wherever you want, wherever you want. Please, Michael Myers, wherever.
Bohemian Rhapsody, is that what this is?
Thank you.
this is crazy.
Yo.
Yes.
Nice. A round of applause. Nice. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job. Continue. You're okay, bro.
Like this. Remember when that guy pulled up?
Can I play a song? Yes.
Yep. This dude just lurking in the back. I didn't even see him. Dude, these two are so talented. It's unbelievable.
Killed it.
Before we get into the rest of the video, I gotta give a huge thank you to Honey for being today's sponsor. Honey.
And you know, we always skip through the ads, and we are back.
I do.
Is this guy gonna do a solo? Yeah.
I'm gonna cry. Like, I trust him too.
I'm not usually like, I don't like pick this music out, but when it's on and it sounds nice, dude, it is very nice for the ears to listen to. Yes, he is. Wow.
No words. I'm speechless.
I'm literally, that is my favorite song in the entire world.
Any song? Peaches by Justin Bieber. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Yeah, I get my peaches. That's just the first thing that came to my head. Okay.
He had to listen to it? I'm surprised he doesn't know it. Oh, he's vibing though.
Yeah, let me try it.
Okay. That was fantastic.
Bro, could you imagine? He's like, yeah, I'll listen to the song, try to figure it out. All of a sudden, a dude with a violin walks in from the back. They just start killing it. Damn, my mind would be blown if I was this chick.
Thank you. Thank you so
good
much.
Good job. Oh my gosh. Okay, I just gotta let you know, y'all are amazing, and I hope you have a good day.
Request any song? Despacito.
Thought we were past the song, dude. I can't listen to it anymore. Now that I say that, they're gonna like blow my mind with the song. Oh, what the?
I'm creaming right now. Wow. What's your YouTube?
Dude, that was the wettest boat I've
ever heard. That's sickest, man. I hope you have a good night, though. You guys are great. How do you just know every song like that?
Despacito is arguably a pretty popular.
Yeah, I think Despacito like is at least top three biggest songs in the world. So,
well-known song. So that one we've got under our.
Do people actually sit there and be like, "Yeah, I want to hear Despacito"?
No.
Request any song, Despacito.
Request any song, okay.
La Cuencion by Bad Bunny.
I definitely do not know this.
Yeah, let me try it.
It's just playing the piano.
As he said.
Look.
Look up.
Record this. Record this. Hurry up.
So what's insane about this is not only do you have to listen to the song to like figure out how it goes, then you have to play the song. You also have to have the other person pick up the song and play it as well. And then you guys have to be in sync with how you just interpreted how the song goes. And it sounds amazing. That's crazy. That is real talent right there.
Y'all just did that by listening to it for 5 seconds?
Yeah.
I
like how he just leaves the room.
A YouTube channel, an Instagram, a Snapchat, something. I need something.
That was so good.
I sing, so like I'm into music, and that shit was fun. Bye. That was amazing. That
you
was
guys
amazing.
Were so good.
Dude, that was amazing. Request any song.
Saw, right. Dude.
Can you play... Oh, what's up, bro? So a guy here, Michael Myers, he wants you to play a song on the piano.
I can't play.
I request a song.
How about? I don't even know.
Play "Come and Go" by Juice WRLD.
Oh, Marshmello, it's a good song. I try to be everything that I can. Sometimes I come out as being nothing. Rip Juice, dude. I try to be everything that I can. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that he made
you. Oh, the hero! Well, that was very, that was very,
that was awesome. That was nice.
That was.
It's a little bit, like, slow for me. request any song, do Kill Bill.
No, there's no way we're not gonna ask him to do the Michael Myers theme song.
Oh yeah, you gotta do that. Let's go.
My favorite part about these is just seeing, because we obviously know like what to expect by watching the video, but just seeing people's complete unexpected, unfiltered reactions, I guess is a way to put it.
Okay, that's pretty big. What is his performance? What the f***?
You're so welcome that I changed your f***ing answer from Chill Bill to the Michael Myers theme song. That would have been so f***ing bad, bro.
Yeah, that was sick as
f***. Yo,
okay. You guys, I didn't see that coming.
You guys are impressive. I gotta give you that shit.
Yeah, that's a fact. He just busted out that door. I'm like, where the f*** is
dude,
that?
Dude, yes, no, right. Yeah. Michael was over here eating that shit up, and then Jason just...
Damn, man, that was fire. Let me know, like I said in the intro, if you want me to react to I can't remember the pianist's name anymore, but let me know if you want me to react to him, because he is absolutely fire. But that's gonna do it for the video. Leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe if you enjoyed your stay here at Dillyland, and yeah, peace.